1. Click F5 Diagnose. 2. Then F8 System DF. 3. Select the language. Click Enter. 4. Choose the language we want. Then click ESC back OK.